Nityananda, with all auspicious blessings and grace of my Guru, His Holiness Paramahamsa Sri Nityananda Swamiji, I welcome you to the series on Sannyas. Like I was sharing, what Sannyas actually means is not just restrained or restricted to this awkward role. Swamiji always says, the space of Sannyas is the state in the mind from which we operate from. Wearing an awkward robe is a decision of an individual, but if you are constantly living and operating from the space of Sannyas, that would be the best way to live life. Which is why in those days, the Gurukul structure, the Gurukul education was structured in such a way that the children were empowered to take decisions from the space of completion and not from the space of others' expectations. Their expectations, fear, greed, worry, or any of these basic inane human thought patterns. What happens when you take a decision based on fear or greed is, all the time you will be running from the fear or greed, but never from the joy of doing something. But when you are taking a decision, any decision it may be, you may want to be a driver, you want to become an actor, you may become a doctor, you may want to become a lawyer, you may want to become the prime minister of a state or a ruler of a kingdom. Any decision you take, you will be operating only from the space of joy that that decision is giving you and that action is giving you. Otherwise, every action will start feeling, oh, I'm sacrificing so much for this, I have given up so much for this, and yet this is the only thing I get. The moment we start operating from that thought pattern, then at some aspect of life, some part of life, you start creating suffering for yourself. The one beautiful thing that Swamiji does to the Gurukul system, especially the next generation kids, is ensuring that they do not operate from this basic, inane human tendencies of greed, fear, jealousy, competitiveness, or any of these things. When I'm saying competitiveness especially, it does not mean that the kids do not want to better themselves. They always try to outperform their last performances or their last exams or last manifesting of Shaktis. They want to explore more and more, but never from the space of, I have to do it because others are doing it. The operating space is always from, I want to do it because it brings me more joy. The moment we start operating from this space, anything and everything will be successful and the most auspicious thing in your life. If you want to know more about Sannyas, what is the state and space of Sannyas, keep watching this series and I'll share more with you. Thank you. Nityanandam.